What I try to express in my artwork is a sense of ease and almost a letting go. My name is Callan Schaub, and I'm an abstract painter known for my innovative techniques. In university, I was taking a mandatory 6-hour painting course. And in that course, we were given an assignment to do whatever we liked. So I just watched everyone else. Everybody picked up a brush. And I thought, what can I do to be different? And started to spray, you know, the paint all around the classroom and make a big mess. And that's when, like, the performance began. I've dealt with a lot of positivity, and I've dealt with a lot of negativity. Trolls and the haters, you know, saying that it's a waste of paint and anyone can do it. Yeah, anyone can do it, and you should do it, and here's how. And there's no secret to the art, and it's really an open concept, and I love the sharing. Authenticity and bringing people the realness back into sometimes what could be a little bit of a fake medium. Encourage people to discover their own artistic passions, and that's really what I'm doing when I'm making my videos and sharing my process. Love you guys, and peace out.